dad and I spent a lot of time out here in the garage. It's a very special place. A lot of memories out here. This is where he spent most of his time working on cars. People would always drive by, drop off cars, and he would work on them throughout the day or throughout the week. I just always thought that he would always be out here working for the rest of his life.
Stay with me, stay with me.
But unfortunately, that's not what happened.